I gave you my heart.
Manila. God first.
Kaya ngayon, pag nakakabili ako, buong chicken joy na. Yeah. Hindi na yung... Diba? Kaya naman na tinawag na pagpag yun. What they do, yung pinakita sa TV, is kung ano yung may mga laman pa. So, usually yung may gripo. Padadaus-dusan. Para yung spaghetti, yung palako, yung kanin, mahulog, umulas. Kaya hindi mo pwedeng hugasan. Kasi mawawala yung starch.
Ready.
Kaya yung ready. Lalambot yun eh. Pag-imambot yun eh. Mahangin. Matapos, kaya tinawa kami ng teacher namin. Diba? Walang nagubuhay ng mikrobyo sa kumukulong mantika. Panyanga mo. Kaya pagpag. Kasi alisin mo yung tubig eh. Matilamsik. Wale, may mantika yun. Yung pangat. Pangat ng gamit. Mukulo yun. Kaya malalang mukulo. Ganyan mo lang. Tumitilamsik na. So, pagluto mo na. So, ay, alam yung aluminium na cover. Tostado ulit. Patoy and germs. That's not. That's not. I always tell the kids, bata mo yun. You have not seen the worst of life. What's worse? You eat leftovers from the garbage bin? But there is hope. God has so many ways. There is hope. There is hope. If this thing happened to me, it cannot happen to any kids. Can. There's no break name barrier. Breaking barrier of impossibility. That near to impossible thing now made possible. Yeah. Well, hopefully the kids nowadays will listen to some stories. Swerte nga sila, may UDA, may PLA, may PUP, ang daming mga
pag-aralan.
Oh, kasi remember, Jollibee started with in Manila, and they have a program before in Jollibee, yung work to school. You work for 3-4 hours as a student.